Hello, guys, and me, Concept is a cat planet, and welcome to another just the World of Outlaws 24 career modes. Thumbnail title might be misleading, saying I got top 15s naturally, but sprinkled in there is just a few races where I couldn't make it out of the B main and just getting to the A main, which, yeah, kind of inconsistent in some other teams, but hey. These were improving in the point standings and trying to get up to Casey Bennett, my rival. So, and then there's Jackson King also. So, those two drivers I'll be keeping an eye on. So, and there's me flipping, and there's the caution. So, anyways, about this. Point standings. Like, I was 21st, 22nd at the time, and then I really had some good runs and got up to Casey Bennett and Jackson King. Just those fantasy drivers. Just the gains where I'm at right now, and I guess hopefully it's a good thing. Just take it one step at a time, and. And yeah, this is a racetrack I should excel at, which is Sheep Mountain. Kind of like other racetracks where you have high banking in the turns, but really narrow, you know. Well, it's kind of narrow, but at the same time, yeah, narrow. I mean, short straightaways. That's what I call it. But sort of wide enough where you can make a dive on and then do a slide job if you have the speed to pass the guy ahead of you. So, that's what my stance is. So, that's basically my insight on World of Outlaws 24 so far. And hopefully I get ahead of Casey Bennett and Jackson King before the end of his video clip. So I make have a card of time. Hope you all have a good day.
Tonight. Just about ready to start. into just one prison.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.